Every year we look forward to the day our season schedule is released. This year, the release of our season schedule hits a little differently.
We look forward with even more excitement and anticipation to a time when we're all together again.
And know, when that day comes, it will be because of the dedication, commitment, and expertise of the men and women on the front lines of the COVID-19.
So this year, we're giving some of those men and women the chance to announce our 2020 Buffalo Bills season schedule.
Hi, my name is Jackie Gallagher. I work at Millard Fillmore Suburban ICU. I am here with all my wonderful coworkers. Welcome to New York. The Jets are crossing the Empire State and heading to Buffalo for their only game of the season in New York State. Go Bills!
This week, the Bills are headed down to Miami to take on the Dolphins. Please join me in cheering on the Bills as they squish the fish. I'll be wearing my favorite Bills cap, which was designed by Josh Allen and some of the kids right here at Oshawi.
Hi, I'm Tara Ellis, President and CEO of Feed More Western New York. The Bills are hosting both teams from LA this season. Go Bills!
Hi, I'm Sergeant Lewick, and this is Captain Zamorek and Detective Gherkin with Erie County Sheriff's Motorcycle Unit. This is the week Buffalo makes their first ever trip to Las Vegas. It's going to be the hottest show in town.
My name is Derek Norman. I'm a Buffalo firefighter, also known as Chef Norman. Look out, Nashville. Buffalo will be made in Music City in 2020 at Sean McDermott for his third victory against the Tennessee Titans.
Who you with? Go Bills!
Who you with?
Go Bills!
Hi, I'm Brandon Schultz with Connect Life, Western New York's only blood and organ donor network. And our Buffalo Bills will be taking on the reigning Super Bowl champion, Kansas City Chiefs, in Orchard Park. Can't wait for this one.
Hi, I'm Dr. Josh Lynch, emergency physician at Kaleida Health. The Bills are making their annual trek to New Jersey for another big divisional game against the Jets. Go Bills!
I'm Haley Terranova with United Way of Buffalo and Erie County. There's always a lot on the line when the Patriots come to Orchard Park. And the Bills are ready to take on this AFC rival, no matter who is under center.
Good job, buddy.
My name is Rachel Chada, and this is my husband, Kunal Chada, and I work at Independent Health. The Seattle Seahawks are flying out to the Eastern Time Zone for a matchup here in Buffalo.
Go Bills!
Hi, I'm Lieutenant Shepard, along with officers Mackey, Gearing, and Putnam from the Orchard Park Police Department. I think victory will be in the cards for our boys when the Bills travel to the desert for a showdown with Arizona.
Hi, I'm Officer Jarza from the Town of West Seneca Police Department.
And I'm Officer Maloney from the Town of West Seneca Police Department.
We're here today simply to say it's a long flight from Buffalo to LA. That flight is gonna get a whole lot longer after my beloved Buffalo Bills are done with the Chargers. Go Bills!
Go Bills!
I'm Tom Axie, and this is Scott Karaszewski. We're paramedics with American Medical Response, proud partners of the Buffalo Bills. This year, the Bills played both teams that were in the Super Bowl last February. This week, they're in San Francisco to play the 49ers. Go Bills!
My name is Lieutenant Brian Britsolero of the Net and Housing Units of the Buffalo Police Department. In 2019, our Bills went into Heinz Field and defeated the Steelers 17-10 to clinch a playoff berth. This year, Pittsburgh comes to our house. And nobody
circles away like the Buffalo Bills!
My name is Courtney and I work for Kaleida Health. I'm a registered nurse at Buffalo General and I am taking care of patients on the COVID floor. The Buffalo Bills will saddle up for a road game in Denver against the Broncos. Go Bills!
I'm Melissa Chef and I work in the ICU at Millard Fillmore Suburban Hospital. We are here representing our awesome men crew. Join us in watching our beloved Bills take on our fiercest rivals, the New England Patriots, in Foxborough this week. Make us proud, boys!
Let's go, Broncos!
Hi, I'm Sam, a proud nurse at Millard Fillmore Suburban. It's football season, and this year, when Miami comes to town, we're bringing the heat. From your friends at Kaleida Health, stay safe, stay healthy, and let's go, Bills!